pretty interesting here. They're hooking up their haul back, so they got to rig up a thing here that'll hold this cable. They're sliding back down the mountain while they disconnect it. Look at that, there's Tater Wade. how they get her done. I don't know. Boy, it sure is beautiful country out here. Man alive. What a view.
So damn much this morning, my ears have been smoking.
I know. Yep.
Now we're waiting for them to hook up down there. And this line's dropping down loose because it's the line they're spitting out to hook their shit up in the bottom.
Yep.
And then when he's going to pull that tight, and then once it gets tight, then the cart comes in.
Yep.
Same time.
Yep. That is the haulback, right? Yeah.
No, the haulback, that's the skid line. The haulback's on the other end. There's a haulback here.
Yep.
And
I think it's
but
connected.
With the way this buggy works is it comes out and then it's fitting it out into the ground and they winch it up to the buggy and then they pull it in with the same exact line. But some of his buggies has a drums winch. On
yeah,
them.
Yeah, right,
and
right.
And this
right.
one don't have a drum on it.
Right, okay.
That old boy's after his third turn, man. Second turn.
That, yeah, that's got to come
second trip.
Yep. What they call it? Mule train.
Mule wagon. Looks like a buck trailer to me, don't it?
Yeah. They could call it a mule train. To be
1,000 foot.
Oh my God.
He said the way it crossed the valley, them trees are 800 feet in the air.
Wow.
He said, which is bad. I think from the gist I got from it, if a cart drops at that height, it's dead.
Destroyed it, yeah.
It's dead. That's a dead dude.
Oh yeah, he's putting the old pole to her now, buddy. Oh, that's something on the. Get a drum speed on that. On that haul back, man. Look at that drum.
but look at it.
Drag her back a little. Tough, Bubba, don't get under that. I know, Tater, we might have to jump in that process.
Yeah. At least not out of the loader, no. And
yeah.
I'll bury him.
Yes,
one or the other.
Pretty neat. Boy, it don't take him long to get up out of the bottom, does it? Huh?
Yeah, he's pulling his haul back.